Oh, the young. Well, let's see, I was 23 then. Skinny as heck. See how old he is. Yes, yes, look. Anyway, this song was written by the same writer that wrote Romeo and Juliet, the same writers. And both of those guys, Bob Hamilton, Freddie Bowman. Freddie Bowman wrote Mr. Postman. Sure you remember that song. Anyway, this record made a lot of noise nationally. All of this got me started because it was so different than any other song at the time. And so I'm going to do it for you. It's called Poor Man's Son.